When looking at the number of farm and ranch operations, the USDA Census of Agriculture says cattle and beef production is the largest single segment of American agriculture. The census also says the average age of the American cattle farmer or rancher is in the late 50s. In order to support the continuous supply of U.S. beef, these producers need to do some business planning to successfully transfer their cattle operations to younger, independent producers.
Hi, my name is Bill Bartlett. I'm from San Antonio, Florida. We're about 45 miles north of Tampa. I'm a third generation rancher here. My grandfather bought this land in the 1930s. He bought this land for 50 cents to a dollar an acre. And he bought the ranch, and then along with my dad and my uncle, they ran the ranch through the years. And now it's went to my family with my mother, my brother, and my two sisters. I guess what I've seen the most valuable to me personally of the beef checkoff, it's the promotion of our markets, how it has increased our markets overseas and even here in the United States. Our society has grown. We have people that are farther away from the ranches now that do not understand the way of life of ranching. The beef checkoff helps in some of the misunderstandings that some of the consumers may have. One of my main concerns with the beef checkoff now is the value of the dollar of the beef checkoff. The beef checkoff was established in 1985, and the beef checkoff dollar now is only worth 41 cents. We need more support because we have to educate the people what is going on in the beef industry. We want to educate them about nutritional value of beef.
We've raised our children in this lifestyle, and our middle daughter would certainly like to continue that lifestyle. She has a passion for the cattle industry, and I believe with the beef checkoff's help that she could continue in the beef cattle industry and prosper and have a viable business for her and her children.
We need the support of the beef checkoff to pass this on to the next generation. Our next generation is going to take this industry and have to move forward with it. And with the support of the beef checkoff, they will be able to do this to have a better, more prosperous product here in the future of the beef industry. What we need is support of the beef checkoff in order for these things to continue on.